So, when you're shooting a bird, how to... Alright, so you get your bow. If you have one of these, that'd be great. More comfortable. Alright, I just want to hold it like that. My finger broke. So really long. Alright, so then hold your bow like this. Reach down. Not touch the fletchings. Put your bow, your arrow over your bow. Knock it. And make sure the knock is all the way down. And then make sure your bow, your arrow, is on this little, stand part. And then you wanna make your bow. Point your bow towards the target. Pull back. And